Oh, there we go. This should be about ready. There we go. Alrighty, gentlemen. We've delayed far enough. I gotta kinda get fight for Keith for the next couple of hours, and then we're gonna be ballin'. As usual, we're gonna go for SOS dives. We're out here being an SOS diver.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed.
And we got here. What mission is this? Prototype trees. Okay, noted. Definitely gonna bring the E out a little bit to mix it up. For the swarms. Bring this thing for whatever twats we run into, and a good ol'. Get that health. There you go. And then we're jumping in. Door stuck.
Which you were born. Defend democracy at any cost.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
Youch. There is it. Ay, caramba. Wrong machine gun. Oy caramba, ay oh Dios mios.
Parking location. Heavy stop on my position.
Where's that charger at? What is he doing? Motherfuck! Now where did that stalker came out of? Did I throw him in the direction? I kinda did, I think. I don't know. Wrong one.
Requesting sentry!
Got A1 to support him a little bit. He's got definitely a couple of more things on his plate. Let's see. Alt tab, okay. Just check things. Ah.
Oh.
That went as planned. Come on! Let's go, we got lit! It's just me a little bit concussed, I'm not gonna lie to you. There we go, get back, we're back. Thank you, panic gun. Could have blown up that thing, but yeah. It's an oversight. Sample. Yoink.
Sample collected.
Yoink. Yoink. Question, did we deal with the stalker lair at all? I'm gonna hope we did and just kind of call it a day. Hey there, buddy. Panic gun, go, go, go. Get the fuck off of a motherfucker. That'll do.
Throwing supply beacon.
Let's get them supplies real quick. Oh, we're getting some delay on the
last reload.
Stratagem thing deployment, I guess? Are we? Yeah, we are. I figured I was like, this looks kinda, this is taking a lot longer than I was used to, but yeah.
Calling in reinforcements.
Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
We've got equipment. Ready to liberate.
Sample. Yoink. Alright, next up on the list is the nest over yonder. As usual, we set it to 90 RPMs. No reason. Eagle burr.
Tagging location. Southeast. Heavy.
You really gonna fight that thing? Brother. I ain't fighting that one. We're just here to show the eggs. We got about half an hour, that should be fine.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
All drag their attention. That's why I like the medium machine gun, baby. Let's go. If only the heavy one had more ammo, we would have been killing it. Thank you kindly, gentlemen. Oh, you did already. Ooh. Get dribbled. Oh, you just got dribbled. I broke that thing's ankles. Oh, hell yeah. The fuck?
Calling in reinforcements.
That'll do it.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Well, that solves that issue. Onwards. Yeah, you guys fight that. I'm just gonna dip.
Tagging map, east, far. Tagging location.
I'm just gonna drop this all over here. This way, I'm not gonna gamble that river crossing.
Dropping a pin west, 100 meters. Affirmative.
But where is the thumbs up? Oh, the blizzard. I mean, I've dropped samples over there just to, okay. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna be one of those maps. Ugh. We definitely went the wrong way around. Yikes. Well, look on the bright side. Not a lot of things can see us. You know.
Yeah, I know it's there. That's where you fucking airstrike me.
I'm sorry.
that is way too funny. Reload, get that stuff ready. Did I miss my echo there? No, we're good. Gonna drop an airstrike real quick on that thing now that we have the increased yeet capacity. Where these you asses come from? What the fuck? Ah, fuck. Where did they come from? Bloody hell.
Reinforcing.
Okay. To be fair, the other one's probably busy.
Ready to liberate.
Ah, brother. Oh, this is gonna be terrific. We gotta now fight our way back through this. Fuck. How about you back your ass up, face tank? Alright, that's a nest. Oh my god, you don't even stop him with this thing. Like, that's all these dipshits are tough as nails. They don't even stop. Yep. Figure these guys are... I'm just about to throw it, this guy exists. Ugh. Damn it. That is unfortunate. Like, damn, of all things that not like existing, stalkers are definitely on the list. There you go, you dipshit. Yeet. Ah, oh, stop. I need a... Q hunter jump.
Say hello to democracy. Throwing grenades.
Hive structure destroyed.
Come on, stim. Come on! Like the hell you're gonna do shit here, bitch. Ooh, whatever that was, thank you. I'll take it. Take care of that thing over here as well. Just gonna drop that damn thing. We'll say, I like how they're trying to flank you so they kind of catch you near. Oh, no you don't, you warrior. No, you don't worry, you don't get that satisfaction on me. So much for trying to do this. Motherfucker. Of course, there's a bio titan.
Have a taste of democracy. Requesting advanced weaponry. Dropping package.
Not quite what I was aiming for, but it'll do. Well, that'll do. Ah, fuck. And this is my... Couldn't do it fast enough. There's no way I could have done it fast enough. It's too much fucking buttons. Gotta love those 1 second call-ins for a bug breach. At least the TomToms kinda can be stopped in time. Oh well. It'll do. Person, I'm just like, I feel like they're definitely. I can't see the pile titan anymore from the flare! What? Is it? I guess it's dead. Yeah, it's dead, I think, yeah. Bloody hell. Man, I'm out of everything here. I need to reload every single millisecond of my life, otherwise I'll forget. Now let's then go to this area that we're supposed to go originally, but we kept getting sidetracked by life. Ugh. Pardon me. Fuck your shit. Bruh. Bruh. There goes the sentry that I just put down. Thanks. I appreciate it. Oh, of course, there's a blizzard right about now. Worth it. I'll take it. I was down with the ship. Fuck 'em. There we go. That's a honorable way to go. Greg got a lander in the blizzard. Fuck. Actually, you know what? Fair enough. I didn't know what it was gonna be. I didn't see what it was. I thought it was gonna be like an airstrike or something. No. It is a 500.
Sending in an eagle. Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
There you go. Crashed and bashed. We got about 13 minutes and another nest. Please tell me it's like a... No, it's rare times. Okay. Cool.
Rare sample collected! Sample collected! Calling down a support weapon! Calling down a sentry! Requesting air support!
It'll do. Fuck. Thought I was gonna run away further than that. And didn't even kill him. Fuck!
Joining the fray.
I miss my recoilless rifle. Then again, I'm probably just sucking because of this shotgun. And I get the Liberator back. Pokeball, bitch. Pokeball. I said Pokeball! Damn, bro, cool stuff. Pokeball. Yeet! Three grenades, couple of bug breaches. It'll do. Actually, bug holes. Four. I got three.
Fire in the hole.
I hate these dudes. The timing is fucking impeccable. Just wasted a grenade I could have used to plug the hole. Fuck. Oh cool, you show up now. What's next, fucking Timbuktu? Alright, that'll do. Oh, you now. Ugh. Okay, what is that sliding, my guy? That is, violence. I don't think I need to worry about my arm anymore. That's sliding, though. Safe to say, we're not doing too hot, Chief. Like, this is some hella stuff.
Helldiver reporting to the front.
Less than 10 minutes remaining.
Requesting sentry!
Like, well, that's at least something. Touch my fucking sentry, bitch!
You will never destroy our way of life.
Oh my god, these bugs, man! Okay, now I got to do this. Alright, we're kinda getting back on track. Fuck it.
Tagging map, northwest, 100 meters. Calling in reinforcements. I need to blast.
Dumbass. Fucking enough.
There's still super rare samples that are on my body.
I'm getting them. I'll drop the auto cannon, whoever wants it.
Dropping item.
I gotta get them sampled. Alright, I'm really used to fighting bugs. I'll pick up the quasar. Where is this? Alright, whatever. I'll pick up the quasar as well. Why is it better?
Good man.
Okay, that was a really shitty spot, honestly, that I don't know how I pulled that one off.
Standing in an eagle!
Where you did it! Nuke the bug! I put it on a bug? What?
Heavy, northwest, close.
Yeah, the quasar definitely is not my style. I don't like... Oh my god, what is- where is my- laser dog, hello? Could you help a bit? Is this a bit too much dim lighting for you, might I ask? Bloody hell. Ah, fuck you, bozo. Of course, it's a fucking hunter. The fuck are the samples? What? You mean tell me there's no samples here? Yeah, there's no samples, is there?
Calling in a hell bomb. Calling in reinforcements.
Ugh, come on. Why am I slow? Fucking hell. Fucking hunters, how many dudes can you spawn? What? Where's my fucking Gatling gun?
Requesting sentry.
Bloody hell, these bugs are stress. I'm sorry, you little dog. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, you know what? Fair enough. I see why the Quasar's good. That'll do. Time to make an exit strategy. Which is, fuck off real quick.
Reloading.
Yeah, can you blast it any harder over there?
Requesting air support.
Fuck your ass. Fuck your life. Bing bong. Mandatory reload on everything. So now what happened to my sample view? Probably did it in the settings, but well. Actually, how big is this coast?
1 minute remains. Destroyer departure imminent.
Could we actually?
Marking location. Marking location.
Really, really, dog? What are you fucking about? Fuck that shit. Just call out every single fucking thing, real quick. Ah, we got our... we have an emergency kill switch.
Say hello to
really? Your last times of alive, you decided to throw my one sentry. You piece of shit. Oh, what? That killed me? When? Brother. How? Okay, how did that kill me? That's what I want to know. I genuinely just... decided, you know what? Flame. In a blizzard, you think fire would definitely do less damage in the winter, especially blizzard, but nah, bro. Greek fire and that shit.
Marking location.
No, wait. For the brave heroes, fight on. There you go, 20 seconds, let's fucking go. Fucking go.
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Excellent work. We bought this
GG immediately. Let's fucking go. Straight ballin'. Let's go. And we got some super samps. Oh, I got that stance up squat. Let's go. Let's go. Dap it up. Kills, that's all that matter. Killed as many before I went down. Glory. Truly. Peak. What do we got in Superstar? Nothing terrific. Yada yada. Alright, next up on the list here is, let's see. I mean, I wasn't planning on getting the Rupture. Shocker. So that's gonna pass on that. Honestly, I don't think more of the battle pass is kind of meh. Already got most of it, so let's see if we got anything here. That'll be a no. Let's save for this armor then. The final stage of it. Let me just switch this to something more serviceable for myself. You know, I haven't tried Dominator against books, might as well. Got the proper secondary. You know what? Let's try to just use this a little bit. I got a different emote. The hug, aka the T-pose. Hug. Let's go. Let's go! Hug. Don't say the hug, bro. Don't. Alright, fine. Let's go!
Mission coordinates locked. Help pods primed.
Damn, my prosthetic leg. Alright, find your KGB. Okay, good. We're all on the same page there. You know what? I haven't used the arc thrower in a hot minute. You know? Possibly. Actually, not flamethrower. Flamethrower's the one. With the shield pack in the... Get the muscle enhancements out of the way. We only need one big bomb, that's it. We don't need that much else. One big bomb, flamethrower for the armor boys, and that's it. Fuck everything else. Because that's why. On the next one, definitely I'm tempted to try out the, whatchamacallit, the HMG turret. That way, because we're gonna be doing a defensive the survey thing, we get to, I get to put that thing down to go ba 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 ba. We're gonna see how that shit goes. But first, it is the meat grinder, aka we stand on one place and then hope we don't to kill enough of them fast enough. I see great minds think alike.
The fate of all humanity's children are in your hands. Do not let them fall.
Requesting tac pack. Now I got a support weapon.
The greatness. Let's not blow myself up real quick. Oh, fuck! Ah! Fuck! So close! I thought I could dodge it fast enough. Okay. Alright, I just saw- Alright, you know what, I don't know what to expect there, honestly. Oh, fair enough. Just, you know, there's the there's the landmines. You could walk all over them. Let me just drop that real quick. Hey there, Buckaroo, fuck off. Fuck this cover. It's annoying me. There you go. How to deal with cover. Blow it up. Have you tried blowing it up? I got my flamethrower real quick and get the shield right under that thing. Okay, now we can proceed. Good buggeroo. Roasty toasty. What's our back looking like? That is not great. Ah, fuck, I knew this was... I saw the bullets, I was like, I got time. I don't got time. Hit the brake, too. I don't got time. No problem, take my stuff. I'm really... I'll get another shield, it is a goody good. Yeah, the nursing spears are... They're like up there on the... I don't want to see them on my list. Alright, turn here. Thank you very much. Oh, that was that almost clip. It was an almost... That is an ambitious. That'll be ambitious, let me tell you. Why am I slow?
Calling in reinforcements.
All right, reload it. Don't mind me, I'm out.
You have ignited the torches of liberty. Extraction awaits. Request approved. Deploying reinforcements.
This is Pelican 1. Request visual on the extraction zone.
Back empty!
Really? I missed a charger. Hey there, buddy. Hey there, buddy. Ouch. Well, I'll say this definitely went well. Onwards we go. We're out of here, gentlemen. Simple laugh.
The sky's clear. Let us hope we are not too late.
They're never gonna start a way of life, baby. To hell with that idea. Notion that of such an understanding is impossible. Yeah, so this one we're definitely gonna try out the HMG turret, because why not? We gotta try new things out. So instead of the sentry turret, Gatling sentry, we're just gonna bring our own big old turret. Not sure how it performs against charges, but we'll see. We'll check it. Oh yeah, stanced up. We stanced up, straight up.
Good job shutting down that tower.
What the cape doing? What is the cape doing? All right, Max caught pretty much all the other ones. Seed HUD actually. Okay. Let's try it. Okay, so all of primary stuff is visible.
What about here? Here?
Hmm. Okay, so instead of this, I'm gonna bring let me see. Let me get we haven't used the defender in a while. We'll try it out as a running gun. So 500. I'll bring one of these. I'm gonna go bring our flight over this. Get the muscle one, he's got the stamina, we got that shit. Please tell me he's got health or something. That'd be really appreciated. He's got the health, baby, he's got the setup. He's got it. Simber's got the setup, he knows what's up. He knows what's up. Right next to a sport.
The fate of all humanity's children are in your hands. Do not let them fall. Allied destroyer leaving squadron.
Perfectamundo.
Sending in an eagle.
That'll do it. Yeah, dribble, bitch.
Objective located, west. Bug hive spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Ah, this thing can't close web breaches, does it? I forgot. That's unfortunate.
Found something. New canister.
Oh, get broken ankles, bitch. Oh, nice try. Get broken ankles, motherfucker. What's good? What's really good? Oh, I can't do it fast enough. Oh, you didn't debug and cross me? Oh, that is hilarious. Alright, come on. Of course, there are shriekers now. What's next? Fucking Bell Delphine. We're stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Request approved. Reinforcements on the way.
Last reload.
So much for a whole lot of bros. And I can't run from anywhere. Fucking hell. You know what, guys? Fuck all y'all. Alright, time to get over there. I've juked the rest of the country. I need to run over to my dude. Yep, that is definitely not great. And I think he only has the quasar cannon, so he's only a tank. Oh my god, I'm fucking trying to learn the new one. Well, time to try, no time like the present to try the fuck out this thing. Oh, it's of course facing the wrong way. Well, at least it does the job correctly. Reloading. Okay, this is it. Oh, it does have limited ammo, fuck. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. I have 500 kilogram in hand. I will walk to the shadow of Jeff.
Requesting air support.
Sorry, who's that? Let's get rid of Shrieker Nest real fast. I guess that didn't shoot do shit, did it? Hit the wrong side. Fat!
Falling in a hell bomb.
Better send this thing to Kingdom Come. Alright, that a bucket. This is gonna be the roughest start ever. So I gotta... Okay, this way, this way. Okay, this way. Well, that real quick.
Unleashing democracy. Eagle One, leaving combat zone to resupply.
Alright, time to corral all these dumbasses. Hope like Far Cry 3, bitch. Let's go, bitches, come on. Onwards we go.
Helldivers never die.
Oh,
Dropping a pin. Southwest. 200 meters.
There you go.
Thank you.
Requesting air support.
Unleashing democracy.
That'll do. Look at all the drugs and stims I can find. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Slide in.
Objective critical stratagem available.
Calling down objective equipment.
There we go. Oh, yeah, slide it in.
Engaging terminal.
Mission is progressing.
I'd say the termite grenades, not the finest. Just grab impact next, impacts or stuns. Noted.
Tagging map. North. Far.
Spores, spores. The dick rock, let's go! We found the PP rock! There's a spore spear. That is not a good place to be. There we go. Goody do. Two spore spewers? That's definitely one too many. Well, I certainly didn't.
Sending in an eagle.
That is quite the yeet, I will say. Alright, come here, fuckboy.
Calling down supplies. Last reload.
Sending in an eagle.
Questing fortifications.
There, fixed up, baby.
Got a sample. New mag.
That's empty. Reloading.
Canister's empty.
This is what we call camaraderie. We're not making it fast, we're making it good. Run it. Run it. Run it. Well, I hit it in a...
Missing objective equipment.
I expect the. And there they are. Really? All right, bitch, come here. There you go. G to the G, baby. Yeah, fuck that, bro. We're just gonna circumnavigate that shit. Well, you made him mad, that's about it. But, you know, I admire the effort. Gas him up. Turbo mode. Yeah, fair enough. Okay, well, we'll see how that goes. Keep forgetting how strong the throw. Bruh! that almost went into the hole. I'll take it. That'll do. I was about to just chuck it into the damn thing. I misjudged where I was at located, fuck.
Growing supply beacon. Rare sample collected.
Sending down equipment package.
Say hello.
To the muck! Who the fuck is the muck, bro? Whoop! Come on, burn and die. Let's go. Toasty, baby. Alright, come on. So shit started going off over there. We ain't touching that motherfucker. Come here, motherfuckers. Hello there, dipshit. Get a stick, you bitch. Oh, fuck, that was a crunchy ass sound. Jumping it! Nailed it.
I got the terminal. Supplies.
Ugh, brother. Da mierda. There you go, got that shit. Nice try, bitch. No problem, oh, we're out here fucking with him. Let's call the fuck around and find out, package, baby, let's go. Come here. We are running out of- we're running.
5 minutes left. Liberty, speed your step, Helldiver.
No problem, El Pelicano. I got that shit. I got it on. Lock and key. We are here bussing. There we go. Ooh, I had to hold my breath there, right there. Ooh, we did the thing. We fucked up a lot of shit. Oh, fuck. A lot of hell bombs on us today. You wanna come here? Then burn with me. Tell posterity, mean old Michigan had a bad fall. A little bit more than a heavy dog at this point. Fuck! I just needed to throw myself over, but I didn't get, couldn't get up. Fuck. Damn, it lasted so long without dying, though. There you go.
Ready to liberate.
ETA T-minus 1 minute.
Not too bad as just a tiny tiny AoE.
ETA T-minus 10 seconds.
Hey there, cookie boy. I'm about to roast your ass. Come here, dribble boy. Ah, fuck. Ooh! What is this dribble? No! No! Distraction! It's fine, we got the super samples. We did the best. That's why I didn't pick up any samples at all. Sacrifice. You live and die by the creed. Two men on suicide. Damn right it's a suicide. Bam. Straight the fuck up. We got it. We got the shit done. That's what's up. The grand victory we all wanted. If I had one more stim, I could have probably managed it. Not bad, all things considered. A lot of stims, well, let me tell you.
Democracy's reach extends a bit further, thanks to you.
Let's see, anything here, nothing here. It's a good way for that, or we could perhaps, could do this, try to save up for that, or we could perhaps do something along the lines of enhanced combustion, though. More flame. I think we're gonna go for more flame. GG, bro. This was a pleasure. I don't play Suicide a lot, but I'll pull my own. Said no one ever. Let's go! Truly. A magnificent duo. Now that gentleman is a good dude. Okay, so this thing, clearly, not as great as initially thought. Maybe this might be better than it, but still, Pokeball will not be beat. You cannot beat Pokeball. The Pocketball. Cannot be beat. Not once or ever else in the game. Let's see, should we actually do one of our own operations? Nah, actually let me see if we can... How much we got here? 60, is that enough or is it just like 65 for the armor? No, it's 100, my bad. Oh, 60 for this type of armor. Also, I'm not feeling any of these armors, honestly, other than maybe like helmets, but I mean, cool, but not cool enough to wear in this.
The Helldivers battle for freedom. Let us decide where to enter the fray.
Alright, I think that for now, we're going to keep it like a little bit of a short stream, a little bit of action pack. Helldivers, so we're going to probably continue this later during the week. This time of the weekend, hopefully I'll have more room to work with, but anyway, whoever gets to see this, hope you had fun with watching it at least. Tomfoolery never ends, nor does the hustle. Toodles. I don't know any better, like, sign off, I don't know, bye, see ya, goodbye.